All right, guys, now it is time to answer the question of all questions. What happens when we unlock every secret weapon in the entire game? Let's find out. Here we go!
Join the project by subscribing to the channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications so you'll never miss another video.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to Hammer and Anvil VR. Today, we are going to unlock all of the secret weapons. This is gonna be awesome, guys. Hit the like button right here, right now. Then I am going to hit the anvil. So did you guys leave a like? If you did, then 3, 2, 1, pow! Welcome, everyone, to the Bladesmith Shop of James. Today, we are open for business and we're gonna sell the best weapons ever. Guys, important, stick around till the very end to find out what happens when we unlock all of the secret weapons. Welcome, sir. You are the first customer of the day and you would like an axe. So we are gonna go ahead and fire up the forge. Literally with fire, because we are manly man, medieval man. That's right, we do fire and stuff. And then we're gonna make a beautiful axe. Hello there, sir. Welcome to my store. How can I help you? You would like a shield. Excellent choice, sir. Absolutely wonderful. We are gonna get you a shield, my man. Now, the first step is to heat up the metal, okay? Oh boy, can I just touch this? Hot, 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 everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no. I don't have enough heat yet. Guys, we gotta get some money in here. And then we gotta upgrade the forge. I don't have enough monies. I've got 10 monies. I need 25. And the more upgraded our forge get, the better we can craft some awesome stuff. So let's first get this guy's axe. 1 and 2. There we go. Then we're gonna grind it over here. That might take a while because it's level 0 out of 3. It's not even level 1. It's just level 0. But we're gonna get it going, guys. Here we go. There's your axe, my friend. Get out of here. Now, for a wonderful shield for my dude over here. I gotta be fast, okay? I gotta be fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Aha! I did it in one go. Now all we gotta do is put a little strap on here. And here we go. A shield for my man. Put that on your back. That's right. It's Turtle Grandpa. He's got a nice little turtle shell on his back. Now, we've got 40 monies. And I wanna pre-cook some of that metal. That's right. So we're gonna put a cube in there. And we're also gonna grab one of these rod-looking things. These are for daggers, guys. So we can make axes, swords, daggers. Well, all of this beautiful stuff. That's right. And the more we forge, the better we become. And the better we become, the closer we will get to those secret items. Oh, yes. And I wanna see what's cooking over there, okay? So let's get this guy hammered out. There we go. Oh, he would like a sword. Okay, that is the most difficult thing to forge. But my dude, do you not worry, okay? Because James has got it under control. That's right, we're gonna flatten this out just like the shield and the axe, of course. That's right. But then we also gotta do the other side. So let's go ahead and grab this guy. Do I have enough money? Oh, barely enough money, guys. Not a whole lot, but we are gonna get it going, okay? There we go, that's nice and hot. We're gonna turn this puppy into a sword. Oh my goodness, it's not hot enough. It's not hot enough. I need a hotter forge, everyone. Here we go, this is gonna be a nice little shield. Oh boy, okay, I need to let it in there a whole lot longer, everyone. This one should be ready, right? It is starting to look like a sword. Okay, all we gotta do is grind it. And I want the right sword, because we get two kinds of swords. And I want the beautiful one, okay? Come on. Yes, that's more what I'm talking about. Here you go, my friend. Be careful with that because it is super sharp. Oh, no. This guy. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Put a strap on it. Woo-hoo-hoo. I have 3 seconds remaining, guys. 3 seconds. Which, believe it or not, is not a lot of time. Not at all. 3 seconds is like 1, 2, 3. And that's it. Not a lot. Now, here we're gonna make a dagger. Yes, beautiful. And we can also use that to make a lance. But I want to unlock the bottom one, right? Yes, a lance. See? But now I'm gonna get this guy his dagger. There we go. Then we're gonna make a beautiful lance. Oh, yes. So basically, we make the same thing as with the dagger. But now, all I gotta do is put a little stick on it. Here we go. And we make a lance. Nice. Bye-bye, lady. Enjoy that lance thing, whatever you're gonna do with it. Yes. Now, we can upgrade the forge. That is exactly what I'm all about, okay? We got 30 monies. I gotta be careful not to spend too much. Because if I run out of monies and I can't buy stuff, Big disaster! Big explosion, boom, everything goes wrong. Ah yes, two very nice gentlemen with the same rope and the same beard and the same hair. Okay, that's weird. I think they're twin brothers. Now welcome everyone. You guys are twin brothers and you are welcome in my wonderful store, okay? Let's see, they would like a dagger and a shield. Coming right up, my friend. Coming right up. Let's get this guy his dagger. And the other one's gonna get his shield. They are the perfect dream team, okay? You wanna know why? Because one is gonna block stuff, and the other guy is gonna hit stuff. It's so genius. I know we're making a sword right now, but I don't really have a choice. Because I have no other thing anymore. Because it's heating up. Okay, I need to give this a name. I think it's an ingot, right? Oh, yes. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, guys, I am in trouble. I am in big, big trouble. We've got 10 seconds. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go. Go. Yes. Okay, 6 seconds. Oh, boy. Whoa. We upgraded our shield. Oh, super cool. Okay, that is really, really cool. Let's get some metal in the forge. Oh, guys, that is the first unlock already. Okay, that happened really fast. All we need now is the eggs, which we're gonna make in a second, and the lance, which we are apparently not gonna make in a second. That's fine, though. Sir, please tell me you want a sword, because I have a sword ready to go. Yes! He does want a sword. No way. Ha, ha, ha. There you go, my friend. Very nice indeed. Now, let's get this guy his eggs and get him out of here. We're gonna axe him. That's... Yeah, poof. There we go. I don't even need to cool it down. It's, like, super hot, but I don't care. Poof. Here you go, sir. Get out of here. Now, we have a lot of money. So let's go ahead and just put a whole lot of stuff in the forge. We're gonna get everything cooking, guys. It's gonna be nice and hot in here. There we go. He wants a shield. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, yes. Absolutely perfect. Here you go, sir. Wow, look at the shield, man. It's so beautiful and upgraded. Didn't even realize the last time I sold it. We need more metal in the forge. I don't have anyone here, but I don't care. I am gonna keep on forging, everyone. That's right. I'm just gonna turn this into a shield. Eventually, someone wants a shield. Do you want a shield, sir? Come on, give me that order, okay? I want to see it. Let's see what he wants, and an axe and a dagger. That is not a shield, my friend. I gambled and I gambled wrong. Thankfully, it's okay, because eventually, don't worry about it. Someone wants a shield, right? Let's pick this guy up, put this one in the forge. New dude coming right up. Oh boy, we gotta hurry up. We gotta hurry up. Let's see. An axe. Yes, that's right. We gotta craft 11 more axes. And then we can unlock that very, very nice one. Wait, did I say 11? Because right now, it's only 10. There we go. Another axe. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of, like, wood and stuff here. Because I think they gotta chop up a bunch of wood. That's right. All right, sir. Here you go. And now he wants 3 shields. Who is gonna order 3 shields? What is the matter with you, dude? Oh my goodness. This guy's a maniac. He wants to turn himself into a Roman army. That's what he wants to do. You know what? We're gonna just, like, super deliver all of this stuff at the same time. That's how we're gonna do this, guys. Just imagine waking up one day and thinking to yourself, I might wanna buy 3 shields. Why not? Oh, wait. Hey, wait a minute. That's a really cool dagger. Oh, my goodness. We are gonna go ahead and make the last shield. Oh, yes. That is more what I'm talking about. They look a little bit different, but don't worry, my friend. Okay, can you just... Yeah, okay, that's 1. There you go. That's 2. And that's 3. All right, very nice. Just gonna put a whole lot of daggers in here. There we go. Then we're gonna grab a bunch of this metal. Why not? Oh, yes, guys. Now we are cooking with bacon. That's right. Let's go ahead and make a sword, okay? Because swords are clearly the most difficult one. And if I've got one ready, it's all good, guys. This guy wants a dagger. Daggers are super easy to make. But they don't sell for a lot of money. But then, you know what? That's okay. They're nice and cheap, nice and fast. And they look amazing. Here you go, sir. Let's see. An axe, a shield, and a dagger. Hallelujah. This guy is ready to rumble. He's starting his own private army. Why not? Maybe he wants to, like, overthrow the king. Is that a word? That's probably a word, right? Here you go, sir. Put some more metal in there. Oh, boy. We got a lot of metal, actually. We got a whole lot of metal. That's okay, though. We just keep on going. Here you go. That's a new upgraded shield. That should make him nice and happy, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 1 axe coming right up, sir. Look at that, guys. We've got 80 monies. How much can we sell this for? Because it costs like 15 to make. Plus a whole bunch of hard work, right? Blood, sweat, and tears went into this thing, sir. How much do we get? Get only 20. I make 5 bucks with that. It's a very hard life being a blacksmith. But it's an honorable job, okay? And we're gonna get it done, guys. Let's see. He wants a shield. Oh, coming right up. Oh, and he wants a sword as well. or super cool, because we are already working on one. That's right.
There we go. I'll get you a nice little lance. Beautiful, sir.
And a sword. Why not? Beautiful sword coming in. I want to make it a nice legendary one, okay? The unlocked one that we got. And woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I ask and I shall deliver
a shield. Of course, sir. Oh my goodness, I have no metal. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, trouble, trouble, help.
No panic, James. No panic. Stay cool, calm, and collected. I owe the 20 seconds. Oh my goodness. These customers are getting more and more and more demanding. These guys are maniacs, man. What kind of pressure is this, dude?
10 seconds on the clock. Get out of here.
Oh my goodness, that was crazy.
Keep pumping this. There we go. Just keep putting metal in there. All right, how much money do we have?
110, hallelujah, we can upgrade this thing, right?
Yes, sir, welcome, I love your beautiful blue dress thing that you have. Two lances, oh my goodness, that is a lot of lances, my friend.
I wonder what he's gonna poke with that. It better not be me, though.
Alright, well, you have a dagger, there you go. Gonna make him a sword too, right? Yep, he also wants a sword.
Hallelujah, I already got one in the forge, that is a very good thing. Otherwise, I would have had a little bit of a problem. Here you go, sir.
Daggers. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. We need so many daggers. We need so many daggers. Hallelujah, everyone.
There we go. We're gonna get that cooking. We got so much time, though, guys. It's gonna be totally A-okay.
Here we go, guys. Nothing to worry about. I'm just a little bit sweaty and stuff, but that's all right.
And that's the one. There we go. And that's a two. Nice. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, he wants a lot of stuff. Hold the phone, everyone. Hold the phone, everyone. We gotta upgrade this thing. There we go. Because now we can grind a little faster, right? Okay, I notice absolutely 0.0 difference. It's gonna be okay. Because Blacksmith James has got everything under control. That's right.
And the great thing is, guys, check it out. We are so close to unlocking that ultimate lance. Oh, that's gonna be beautiful. Then we just need the eggs. And we will have unlocked every secret weapon in the entire game. Oh, yeah. That's why we gotta upgrade this thing, man. We gotta upgrade it. And we gotta upgrade it good. Yes, good.
I'm just gonna put this dagger right over there. And if the next customer wants a dagger, he can just pick it up right away. It's like fast food, but instead of food, it's sharp, deadly weaponry. Fast, sharply, deadly weaponry. Here you go.
I should just make a drive-through. The only problem is there's no cars here.
Hey, it worked!
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Yes, very big brain James has done the job in an incredible way.
Okay, just one more lance. This is gonna be the one, guys. Okay, let's check this out. Woo!
Oh yes. Okay, it's very similar though.
That's all right, guys. We're gonna get this thing going, and now I want to see what that axe looks like, because that one does absolutely look like the coolest one, right? It's got like two blades on either side, or one blade on both sides. Whatever. It's gonna be awesome. Here you go.
Wait, hold on. He wants a sword. Oh, problem. Problem. He doesn't want an axe. Oh boy, I was so confused. Oh no.
This guy wants a lance, though.
Right, let's get that guy a lance and get these guys out of here. Oh boy, okay.
Hoo-wee, it is heating up in here. It is high time summer in the Forge of James.
That's right, it is always summer here.
7 axes to go. I am so ready for this, guys.
No, I'm not. Hold on. I will be ready when I get some metal in here. That's right.
Oh boy. Stay in there, you stupid piece of metal. You better not go walking away, okay?
2 shields coming right up, my friend. That is actually one already. Here we go. Oh boy, now I really gotta hurry up, huh?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. Shields are easy to make. Don't have to grind them. Can just dump them right on there.
Come on, come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Now we gotta make a shield. And the lance in 30 seconds. Hallelujah. This guy is demanding as much as it can be.
Come on, come on, come on. The people are waiting. The people are waiting.
But that is one axe closer to the ultimate goal of achieving all the secret weapons. That's right.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yet another axe, which means we only have to make 5 more after this one.
We're gonna do this, guys. We are gonna unlock this thing. Oh, it's gonna be so beautiful. Oh, come on. Yes, there we go. And I got a dagger ready for you as well.
Oh, my goodness. He wants a lance in 15 seconds. How? How? That's not possible. That is humanly impossible, my friend. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that actually said 0. That actually said 0.
Oh my goodness, no way.
And now this guy wants 2 shields. Guys, I'm gonna have to make so many... Wait, hold on, what's happening over here? He wants two swords!
Oh, that's not a shield at all!
It's okay. I have one already ready, so it's gonna be okie dokie. This guy wants a dagger in 10 seconds. My dude, I am a blacksmith. I am not a magician. I am not a wizard, okay? Thankfully, I'm a pretty good blacksmith, so it's gonna be a... Okay, get out of here, man. Okay, this guy better wants a whole bunch of shields, because that's all I got right now. I only have shields, my friend. Yes, he wants a shield. But he also wants an axe. You know what, friend? That is just not happening. That is just not happening at all. I guess I gotta make some axes around here, huh? I gotta be prepared. I mean, we got just 5 more to go. Just 5 more, guys. We can do that, right? Oh my goodness, 5 seconds to deliver a shield. Well, thankfully, I've got one right here, my friend. Oh boy. Yes, he wants 2 axes. Oh, this guy's like a barbarian. That's totally cool, man. Wait, hold on. He wants 3 axes? It's like the guy with the 3 shields, but even more scary. Oh, no. What are you gonna do with 3 axes? I mean, with a shield, you can have, like, one on your back or something, but you can't hold 3 axes, my dude. That's just not possible. This guy wants an axe in 10 seconds, my dude. Come on, man. Come on right now, man. 3 seconds. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. 1-0. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. An axe is 6 seconds. Well, you know what, friend? That is just not gonna happen. I am gonna upgrade the forge, though. Oh, boy. Okay, well, bye-bye. Oh, guys, check it out. We got it. Beautiful. Oh, yes. That is a wonderful axe. I love it. Here you go, sir. A sword and a dagger. And you're just gonna get out of here. Bye-bye. All right, guys. Let's stay in the zone. Let's stay nice and focused. We have these beautiful axes unlocked and ready to go. Okay, now we need a lance. In 5 seconds. My dude, you are out of your mind. Here you go. All right, sir. How can I help you? Oh, boy. Oh, wow. He bought a lot of stuff right off the bat. The tactic is working, everyone. It is working. Not for that guy, though. Oh, boy. He wants too much. He wants too much. Not happening. Not happening, my friend. I guess we're just gonna have to let that guy go because he just wants too much stuff, right? Wait, no. I can sell him a sword. Here you go, my friend. Maybe I can also sell him an axe. At least that way we will have sold him something, right? 3, 2, 1, 0. All right, guys. Check it out. We have unlocked every single weapon in the game. The people are happy and we have completed our ultimate journey. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you on the next Brett Jason 5 video.